Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Hi to you all.
Yeah, hi Martin. Delighted to be here. Lots of quality teams over the course of this weekend. I'm expecting a good game here.
Now we can check on the lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts.
He's through here.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition. Saw the pass coming.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
No, he's cut that out well, well read.
Antonio Valencia. Conte.
Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan's
just with the chance to go into the lead now.
Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Dembele, really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Gone for the ball.
Sanchez.
Fabinho.
Benjamin Mendy. Mendy. Threading it through.
Felipe Anderson.
Good clearance.
Mahap.
Shot off. He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Went in a bit crudely, but the referee saw it and decided not to stop the game because they've still got the ball.
Fabinho.
Mendy. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Now Willian. Here's Martial. Willian guided through. Brilliant goal! He knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
Just widen the
margin here to 2-0. Antonio Valencia.
Fabinho.
Not sure how risky this might be, playing the ball around in their own half. Maybe some threat to their lead.
Trying to get the ball.
Now Willian. Son. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Guiding it through.
Great stop by David De Gea.
Look for all the world as if he would be beaten there.
That'll be a corner. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. Fernandinho anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Mendy. Well, I like the look of this attack. Here's Willian. Fabinho came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Wonderful work with the ball then.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Dembele trying to slip it through. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Off we go again, 2-1.
They scored!
Unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Valencia. Sloppy work, really. Fernandinho. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Well, that's not a problem for the defender.
To level it up now.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Guiding the pass through. Get this corner right, and they could be level. Short corner.
Look at the skill there, Al.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
Mohamed Salah. Valencia. And that will be a throw.
Pogba.
Now Fernandinho. Dembele.
And shoots!
Players going forward, sensing from this corner the chance to equalise. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
Pogba,
Conte, building steadily here, keeping possession. Now Willian. It's Salah now. Antonio Valencia. Conte. Here's Willian. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Cleverly done.
A chance for the equaliser.
That is a penalty kick.
But once the challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation, got his reward.
Great penalty. Very neat penalty. Goalkeeper, no chance.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker. And he showed it there. Really, really cool strike, that.
So it's 2-2 now. Mohamed Salah. Well, they could pose some danger now. Lots to talk about at half. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Conte. Mohamed Salah. Here's Willian. Fabinho. Martial. Giving it away, Anthony Martial.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
Good position for the cross. Anthony Martial.
But could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Pogba.
Dembele anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, what a moment it was. Really late on to grab that equaliser, and I just think it shifts the momentum in his team's favour. If anything, the half-time whistle came too soon. They wouldn't have wanted it.
Good vision here. In with a chance.
We'll see what sort of system they use to defend the corner.
Superb from De Gea. Corner played in. Great header. Great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Mendy. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Real opening now.
Oh, charged down.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here.
They've gone short with the corner.
Coming onto the pitch.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Chance to put it in the box from here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Probing with the pass.
Well, the play is broken down now. Carlos Tevez. Careless there.
Pogba.
And it's Williams.
With great vision here.
Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Conte. Mohamed Salah. It's gone out for a throw.
Carlos Tevez.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Oh, that's good defending.
Oh, that's a lovely piece of skill. Fabinho.
Martial. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Still 20 minutes to go. And Tevez.
Mohamed Salah.
It's a very good interception.
Anthony Martial
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Going forward well. He can put them in front. And there's the goal to put them in front.
Pay tribute to the build-up, Alan, and the way the... chance was taken in the end. Top class.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, it's not always easy, you know, on the counter like that, because you've got to make the right decisions. They did here.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2.
Slatan Ibrahimovic. Goal for the visitors. Number 11, Conte. Mohamed Salah.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. It's excellent vision. He's in. Pogba. Can really get at the opposition here. Ibrahimovic. And it's in for the goal.
Well, how long's he been on? 1 or 2 minutes? I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
He's beaten the goalkeeper, but only just. It went in off the keeper.
Well, I think it was just a power on the ball, Martin. It was too much for him.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here.
Too many spaces out there for this team to be happy with. They're going to press higher up, I think.
Yeah, the manager's been getting some stick, and he's acted on that. They're going to be more progressive now.
Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. Just working away to try and find an opening. Trying to get the ball. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. That's a good interception there. A very important one, in fact, because they might have got in for a winning goal here. Fabinho. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Lozano. Here's Conte. Ibrahimovic. Shot on! Oh, he's way off target. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's looking for a through ball. Here's the shot, and he's volleyed it in.
He's one of these lads, I think, that he's confident on the volley, and he showed it there, didn't he?
Look at this again. The most venomous of volleys.
Well, one for the scrapbook, this. He won't score many better.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Conte. Well, here they come again. It might be their last chance here to get something from the game. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
There will be a minimum
well-read, timely defending. Pogba. Now Fernandinho. I hope you've enjoyed the game. Good clearance. Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me. And we're delighted to bring you action from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Well, it's one of the top tournaments in the world, this, isn't it? Top teams full of world-class talent. You look at these two sides and we could be in for a treat. Plenty of goals, perhaps.
Now we can check on the lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Leon Goretzka plays with Marco Reus in the wide positions.
And it's good to see that they've got two strikers looking to provide the goal threat for them. And here is the lineup for them today.
David De Gea starts in goal. Fabinho starts with Willian in midfield. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Axel Witsel. Delaney. Reus. Samuel Umtiti. Axel Witsel. Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
Goretzka.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Read that well with the interception.
Marco Reus. Delaney. Axel Witsel.
Axel Witsel.
Werner. Reus. Conte. Now Anthony Martial. Now Willian. Free kick. Willian.
And shoots!
Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
Costa. Werner. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. And that's good support as they build this attack. A timely challenge. Reus.
And now the shot!
That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Now Willian. Now Anthony Martial. Here's Conte. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Willian! Goalkeeper hangs on.
Slip through. Reus can go in from here.
This might be it.
And that is the first goal. And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Willian.
On to Fabinho.
Willian!
Shot on here.
From the bar, and the goal is given.
Oh, they don't half look spectacular, don't they, when they're going like that?
Number seven.
So away we go at 1-1. Axel Witsel.
Werner.
Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch.
Goretzka.
Delaney.
Goretzka. Shot on!
Got in the way. Mohamed Salah. Conte.
Fabinho.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. N'Golo Conte.
Fabinho.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Antonio Valencia.
Davinson Sanchez. Fabinho.
Conte. Now with Martial. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Willian untidy on the ball. Axel Witsel. Jordi Alba. Samuel Umtiti.
Axel Witsel. Goretzka.
Werner. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. That'll be a free kick.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? You can deliver these with both feet.
Delaney.
It's Salah now. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. He's got his shot off now.
Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though.
Royce. Royce making a bit of space for himself in a wide area. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. And that's the half-time.